So I want to show you how I upcycled this secondhand cocktail dress.
I really felt like this dress had a lot of potential to be something a little bit more dramatic, so I'm adding this deadstock black satin to create a full ball gown kind of skirt. I also thrifted the secondhand lace shoulder cape, but you can see it's kind of coming apart, it was really tangled, so I decided to kind of clean that up a little bit and repurpose it. I tried to save as many of my scraps as possible, so all the leftover tassels went straight into the scrap bin to be used for future projects. I then had this clasp, which I've been saving, that I actually got at a vintage fair, and it's got two crescent moons on it, and I thought that would be a perfect way to fasten the cape. So now it's time to see how these pieces turned out. This is like the overall look. It was quite a simple transformation this time, but I feel like it was a really effective one. I also added little loops to the back of the skirt so that it could be held up kind of like wings like this. This gown is available now on my Etsy shop, and the capes and boleros are going to be available on my next drop on October 1st.